an extremely accomplished organist and has performed really all over the Houston area at many different churches. I've had the pleasure of hearing her noodle on the organ earlier today, and I think you're in for a great treat. The Lenten series, if you've been to our services in the past couple of weeks, you've known that the music has kind of changed. And so what typically happens in church music is that the music changes with the seasons. And so Lent is a season of penitence and a season of fasting. And so the music reflects those tones and those themes of the Lent season. So what you're likely to hear in some of this music is some softer, some dark sounds, some dissonances. And that is all reminiscent of the Lenten season. And so that has been reflected in our Sunday services, and that will definitely be reflected here this evening. And so I'm really excited to have Dr. Bay here with us. And so without further ado, I would like to present Dr. Bay from University of St. Thomas. Thank you so much, Dr. Bay. That was absolutely phenomenal. And that Mendelssohn there at the end, that will definitely wake you up. That was fantastic. Thank you once again, Dr. Bay, University of St. Thomas. One last round of applause for her, please. And if y'all will hang tight or take a restroom break, we are going to flip the chancel up here and get ready for our evensong. And we will start as closely to 5 p.m. right on the dot as we possibly can. Thanks so much.